po sa bawat isa. Kayo po nakasama namin ngayon sa ating night of worship. We encourage everyone to find their most comfortable place. This is the time that the Lord will minister to us. Amen? Naniniwala po ako na mga previous months natin, hindi man po tayo magkakasama physically, the Lord is doing something great. And ngayon pong gabi na ito, we will just ask the presence of the Lord wherever we are, wherever you are right now. Holy Spirit, we ask, kumilis ka po sa aming kalagitnaan. Take your part, O God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lahat po ng may kabigatan sa mga oras na ito, whatever that you have been through, whatever that is going through in your life today, hayaan po natin na patuloy na makita ng Diyos ang ating mga puso. And as we worship, He is our perfect peace. Ang Diyos ang magbibigay sa atin ng kapayapaan. Ang Diyos ang magbibigay sa atin ng kalakasan. Oh, let's just worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, child, bagbagi. Let's allow the heart of worship to develop, to open. This very time, oh, hallelujah. You are the peace.
You are the peace that guards my heart.
Say it to Jesus,
my help in times of need.
You are the hope.
You are the hope that leads me
and brings me to my knees.
Brings
Hallelujah.
Me to my knees.
the Lord that whatever we're going through, alam ko po, iba't iba ang sitwasyon natin. We will just ask ang Panginoon, yung inaasam ng puso natin, na mahalin siya, sambahin siya. And again, we'll sing that chorus. Without the instrument, ito ang nais ko, mithi ng puso ko, manahan sa pili. Let that be your prayer. Magbigay lugod sa'yo. Ito ang dalangin ko. Tingin mo ang aming panalangin, Panginoon.
Inasam ng puso ko.
Yes, Jesus.
Ika'y mamasdan, mahalin at sa
ito ang nais ko.
Ito ang nais ko.
Tingin mo ang puso ng bawat nanonood ngayong oras na ito, Panginoon. Hallelujah.
Magbigay ng go sa'yo. Ito ang dalalas ko. Inaasam ang puso ko. Oh,
we continue to worship you, Lord. Yes, Lord God, continue to fill our hearts this night, Lord. We just want you, Lord. We just want you, Holy Spirit. You are the main reason. That's why we are here, Lord. Continue to fill us with your peace, with your love, with your power, Lord. Continue, Lord God, to be with us. Patuloy mong patatagin ang aming pananampalataya, Panginoon. We love you, Jesus. We love your presence. We love your presence, Lord. And we will continue to declare that there is power in your name. There is healing in your name. There is deliverance in your name, Lord. Oh, there is power in the name of Jesus. Right now, there is power flowing. Oh, you will break every chain, Lord. You will break every chain, Lord. You will free the room. You will free the room, Lord. You will claim the power of Jesus. Just claim the power of Jesus.
Yeah.
thank you. We just want to thank you, Lord. Just thank the Lord this moment. Oh, we thank you, Jesus. We know, oh God, that you are still working. You are still working in our lives, Lord. Hindi ka magbabago, Panginoon. Hindi ka magbabago, Panginoon. Your name is so beautiful, Lord. Your name is so powerful, Lord. In your power, there is healing. In your name, there is peace. In your name, there is joy. Your name gives life to all, Lord God. We will declare how beautiful your name is. We will declare how powerful your name is in our lives, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Can we just lift the name of Jesus right now? Just sing Jesus. Oh, Jesus. The name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. The name above all names. Just declare the name of your Savior. Oh, Jesus. kapangyarihan mo. Jesus, ikaw, Jesus, ikaw, Diyos na Himala. Buong puso po tayong manalig sa kantang ito. Ikaw ang Diyos na Himala. Walang mahirap sa'yo, Panginoon. Walang problemang malaki sa'yo, Panginoon. Walang sakit na hindi mo kayang pagalingin, Panginoon. Ang kapangyarihan mo'y sadyang kamangha-mangha, Jesus. Jesus, ikaw ang Diyos na himala. Minsan pa, ikaw ang Diyos na himala. Ito po ang ating pangako. Ito po ang ating pagkakataon upang katagpuin ang Diyos ng Himala. Ano man po ang mga pangangailangan natin, the Lord is reminding us once again that nothing is too hard for Him. Siya ang Diyos ng Himala. O patuloy namin dideklara. Oh, ikaw ang Diyos. Oh, purihin ka. Ikaw ang Diyos. Himala, di ka nagbabago. Ngayon at kinanman.
We will continue to rejoice in the presence of the Lord. Are you excited?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. We will continue, Lord, to praise your name.